Our first road. Just gonna do gravel roads, I think. Trying to think how I want to do this, because I would like to do like a highway or something that comes along here. If we could like cross over to here, that'd be cool. I think we just have to keep, we have to like build here, 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 and here. And then eventually make our way over to this. I don't like that music. Spooky. There. Why is the music so spooky? Hold on. We're gonna just put on Spotify at this point, I think. I don't feel like I'm playing Dead Space or something. Just a second here. Hello? That was weird. No, we're not listening to that. Stop. He's got, that's too crazy. I'll just come back to this. Screw it. It's good enough. Mm-hmm. that's not good. Hold on, I'm struggling with Streamlabs here. There we go. Now you go do laundry in half an hour. Go change laundry. What I want to do for the middle, yes. Screw that rock. Frick you, rock. Our industrial area to start with. Can I just dump this? I can. Yeah, shit's going downstream for sure. Literally. Alright. That guy there. That's all those need right now to get started. Do the middle. Annoy me. Now, do we need all these main roads? No. This one, keep that one, get rid of these ones. Try and keep it somewhat. Maybe? Bigger lots. Here's the thing, we don't need these to connect though. I need to put this in before I run out of money and then we're all sad. Then I can do that. Whatever, we'll just go all the way. I redo this power line too. Housing going in. Noise. So commercial. Do it on each of the corners. Not enough money. Fine. Be all right. Guys are all in the wrong spot. My fault, though. Literally put them in the spot where they don't have any water. Oops. Gonna have to hopefully we get this budget straightened out here with this industry moving in. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, because I couldn't get the water down. Fine. It's fine. industry will move in and we'll get some of this budget back under control. But I need more people. We need I'm gonna make this all residential right up along here. This whole back bluff can be residential. Maybe we'll move the commercial down along here. So then this can all go like so. Actually, no. I don't want that one done. I think I need to get to 500. And then I get a funding boost. Grabbing a town. Positive. We're in the positive monies. Run a lot of row houses back there just so we can get to 500. Or at least grow our income so that we can build more pipes. Sooner rather than later. There it is. This is just a population of 380. All right. I don't care that there's overlap, it's fine. At all. I think I want to get rid of this. Just ran a road under it though. Or a pipe under it. Alright. Now. I wish I could give them bigger, like, lot sizes. Hold on. Thank you. came in two. I think that's right. Yeah. Okay. Oops. I used the wrong tool. There we go. Looks goofy. Let me change this up. Same thing over here. My room is a mess, and I spend too much out of budget for my lunch. I digress. I'm putting too much on the shoulders, wanting perfect at best. If you have never been in love, I know it scares you to death. I understand the urge to run, but we can manage together. Financial statements, run it up and get a bag from investing. Forex and working double shifts, making plans to build a castle. Steady hands on the tools. Yeah. While under stress and situations, I just want to connect those two neighborhoods. Probably put like a. Could probably put the elementary school right there. Women here always did me bad. Innocence lost before we smashed, treated me like I'm just as trash. Hidden leaf fingers running tracks, cut the line, never welcome back. Need to put down. I'm too nice to get lost. Is that $4,000 for a landfill? For like someone to treat me right. It's like I have a type, and waste of time's an archetype, and taking money comes so easy when they have a price. But at this present time, I'd rather love my wife. I sat alone for some years, can't take my own advice. Compared myself to my peers and almost lost my mind. I done found love and I look at others like I know you're just a one night stand. Left waiting at the pier. We went to Alabama, Orange Beach, it was born. We saw the Ferris wheel, didn't ride it, too expensive. They hit the Galleria, way too fancy, it was foreign.
Didn't ride it.
Comfortable and caught an attitude. I'm sorry, baby, I'm too bad and rouge. It's condescending how they look at me. My image not a rapper's. I'm a grown man.
Alright, we can put a landfill down now.
Can't fit bands in them skinny pants. While I'm still delivering on promises and saving cash. All I want is you in my life. There's more than money back. All I want is truth. If it hurts, I take it all in stride. All I ask of you as my wife is keep the love alive. Level with me. Never see guidance from other men or women stuck online. I may not be perfect, but protected is your heart and mind.
I could put the industrial down there. Right? And then just keep this for development of commercial and residential. You might not be able to tell it now. There's a time in my life. And then we can like cross over and keep doing the same thing over here. I lost my job. Maybe right there too. I mean, I could see it.
three bison. That's all my life.
Oh, I don't have the roundabout builder. Or TMP. Oh well. Maybe we can add those later. Let's just draw it in. And then when we want to change it, we can pretty easily. Nice. Soil, so I can flatten this out a little bit, raise it up. Like this should be Myrtle Square. What would we call like a gated neighborhood with like Magnolia? What would it be?
I don't know, Suncrest Ridge, fuck it, I guess. Magnolia Park. I mean, I guess. You do that.
What's up, Dangling?
How's it going? I am chilling, but I can swap laundry here in like 10 minutes and then just chilling, streaming, trying to stream again. Oh no, forgot water. We need fire station, clinic. I feel like we're gonna stop that. Yeah, we're gonna stop this piece right here. You guys don't get your houses anymore. We're gonna come out like that. This is going to be residential, or not residential, commercial. Seems like if Minecraft and Sims had a baby. Kinda. SimCity was a game for a while. That's kind of what this is based on. But SimCity's 2013 was dog shit, to be nice about it. And then this game is just better. It's, this game still has flaws, but much better than its predecessor. Tried a new game on stream tonight, was a good time. What game was that? Didn't get on Twitch tonight. Much other stuff going on. But I didn't start streaming until, what, 11:30? Cozy Grove? Never heard of that. Sounds like it could be like Animal Crossing. Harvest to Moon. Let's run this down. One parallel road. We're gonna commit. This road, oh. So we leveled up our town. Nice. We got more money that I can just go blow on some roads. That's a placeholder road for now. Come down like that. How am I gonna get power down here? I feel like I just want to throw all my industrial stuff down here and just keep the... I will do this. Probably a temporary means. The mix between Animal Crossing and Stardew. There's a... Oh, you're a spirit scout. And help ghosts gain back their memories so that they can find peace and also make the island look nice. Huh. That's interesting. I've never heard of it. I don't really want industrial that far up, but it'll have to do for now. These quote unquote bluffs need to stop. Right there. Give me my snaps back. The hell? All right, let's do this. That's better. I can deal with that. I don't know what we're gonna call this, but these guys. Are all part of this Magnolia District, right? We go like that. Snap to the road. Perfect. You. We don't want the. Oh, shit. I want those tiny houses. These guys can be. Magnolia Hills. This game seems confusing. It is. If you've never played a like a city builder game before. There's a lot of stuff to micromanage. Like you can get way down into it. I usually don't touch this other than the taxes. Make people pay their taxes. All I care about is making my bank account go burr and the population go up. I'll stick to building huts in Minecraft. That's fair. Building huts in Minecraft is meditative. This is gonna be a big road. I have some like heavy, high density residential. Not right here. Make it shaped like a heart. Half a heart. Actually, we could do like 3/4 of a heart. Kinda gonna be, it's gonna be janky looking. Just cause it needs to be. Trust me, architects love that stupid shit, so it would pass. That's the part that sucks about doing weird shapes like neighborhoods. Yeah, we'll still call it that. Thank you.
Speaking of, not speaking of Heart of Magnolia, but I forgot that we can do this now. This can make this much easier. Watched a video that had a game like this and they made their own town. Yeah, that sounds like this game. I'm pretty sure I know what video you watched. I think I've seen that one as well. I don't have enough money. That's not good. That's no bueno. Wondering how much I can bleed. Feels like I'm doing life. People think I'm doing this for likes. I'm losing track of time. Passing like a bullet jammed until you need a second time. Grind heavy, pressurizing. Love got my wires fried. High stakes falling on my spine. Let me catch my breath. Working all semesters. I'm online. Failing blood tests. I can't trust a soul up in my family giving me their best. Save it for your church friends. Save it for them rich folk. Why my uncle hate his sister? Why does Reggie drink so much? All my trauma, I can list it. Parents always tell you hush. Mama let me cry my eyes. Went on a big spiral. Some people needed to go to the hospital. I'm dying. Won't find a real love. 20 minutes in. Got me itching to leave. Oh, I gotcha. Seeing blood in my dreams. This game is also like, so right now I'm dumping just raw sewage in the water. But sometimes like the water doesn't move as fast. So then like the sewage like creeps up to here and then gets sucked into the water supply. So then everyone starts drinking poop water and then they get sick and you just have a massive death wave. I try to avoid it, but sometimes you just forget. Can I do what I want to do right here? Will you let me do it, game? Oh, we can do it. Boggers. A little bit big, but we don't have a school down yet. That's not good. Need to do bus stops too. I have so much stuff to do now. Those are fine. No. Go away. I don't want these. Forgot. I need to do all that stuff. Raise up the land. could make, maybe we could make this a park. Just gonna flatten it out for now though. Oh look, no money. Weird. I need to go change the laundry real quick. I'll be right back. You can continue to watch this. I'm back. Laundry has been successfully swapped. Looks like our neighborhood came out too. I should make that the district now. So I don't forget. Thank you. walking that land back out too. Backyard of that one house is in a different district. What? What? Oh, you mean like these ones right here? Black one. It's a fine line. If you want your kids to go to one school, just call the school board. Open enrollment's a thing, right? There. Speaking of... I feel like I should put it down like near. I don't know why these trees are showing up. The trees don't need to be educated. Very confusing. And piss these people off though. For the trees, though? Stop being speciesist? You're right. They're unhappy with that, but that needs to happen. For the greater good. They're mad, one, because I straight up evicted their neighbors, and then two, I tore their neighbor's house down and threw down a road right next to their house. Just bomb them? The hell? Right. Back to what I was doing. I'm getting sidetracked. Because I ran out of money. I was trying to do this earlier. I want to give them a little bit more land to build on so I don't have blocks of housing being thrown up on a cliffside. No, I don't want them to fall to their deaths on the edge of a cliff. Well, I mean, they can do whatever they want. It's free country. I just want their house to look nice along the edge. This is a pain in my ass.
can't have a windmill in my wealthy neighborhood. Oh, fuck. Karens would say it's giving them 5G radiation poisoning. That's what the Karens would say. But also windmills are very loud, so I wouldn't really want one next to my house either. I mean, like, if the cows don't want it next to them, I don't want it next to me, right? I need to... Yeah, the wind towers are very loud. Like, if you're standing underneath of them, it's like... it's kind of like staying next to a freeway when a vehicle drives by. Like, if you're over here, you're probably not going to hear it. But if, like, you're right here, next to this road, you're going to hear it. Like, the tips of those blades move at, like, when they're really spinning. They can go up to, like, 200 miles an hour at the tip. So, I mean, no matter how aerodynamic and light you make those, they're still going to make a lot of noise. Should we just wait it out for more demand? Now, can I open them? No. We can make a park, like I said we were gonna do. Let me flatten this out down here. Hopefully that works. I'm just gonna run this up the side of the hill. The entrance to our park's gonna be like right here. These people are gonna be living in the park a little bit. Look at that daffodil garden. No. Magnolia garden. The theme game. Right, Buzzle. No. Game needs to pay attention. There's my nature park entry. Also, Buzzle, you made it. Could I do a small... bucket, right? Big one. Boom. Feel sleepy?
Puzzle, I am in Discord. I was just deafened. So I could talk and not annoy. I was watching you play Terraria. I just didn't want to be annoying while I was talking on stream. That's all. Call me a silly Billy. Okay, it goes up. That's fine. That'll just be some campsite. Night, Buzzle. This is my masterpiece. Campfire fight. Do that, that, that. From there. Camp. God. Put a little fire site there. That'll be good enough for now. I don't have any flowers I can put down. Wild hedge, all grass, maybe a small bush. We'll pretend that these are magnolias, right? Calibrate it. The tall grass I liked. Did not like the small bush. Throw in maybe an oak tree. Those can move up. Move that up. A wild hedge, move that up. One more bushes through here than trees.
All right, and then get rid of the tree. I got rid of one tree. I didn't get rid of the other tree. The oak tree. Watch this thing just burst into flames now. Big ol' wildfire. I don't think... The more I look at it, I don't think there should be plants on that cliff. Or like out here. Nice work. All right. Now, our population, the residential piece of it, there's quite some demand. Debating if I buy this one, if I buy this one. I feel like the smart choice is to buy this one. Then we can work on this change. So I think this should be commercial. He's right through here. We can filter industrial down. But before we do that, let's flatten this out. This will be good enough to work with, though. Let's say I want this road to come out like this. Be fine, right? that's fine. Drag this out a little bit. This is going to be our main road through this area. Means that it connects to this road. Can't afford a people landfill, so oops. Now we can. Put it like right here. What the hell is that? Let him cook. Those are good sounds. All that dinging, who dinged? I need to put parks down. That's a big problem right now. Like actual parks, not like that park. Parks Yarbo. Even though it does help. I'm going to find out if I'm really alive. I don't care about that song. Did they get a big park here? I usually don't build this one because I don't have room for it ever. I feel like I should put this one in. And then we can put this one over here, right next to the cemetery. But here's my issue with those, is like, they cost $5,000. But the dog park, it does more to change shit, right? Like, obviously it's gonna interact with these two, but like, I drop this down, like, boom, everyone's happy. Fucking dog park. All right, I don't want that little house there. Get out of there. Nope. No one gets their house anymore. Out of there. Run our water through. Bad thing about the spacing, didn't get very good water coverage. And a dog poo poo, you know? What do we got? Garland Garden? No. Laurel Hill? No. take that back. It's way too big of a district. Park Garden. The fuck? Oh. Like, what kind of fucking name? These have some stupid names, I'm not gonna lie to you. I need to just have like a suburb name generator going at all times. Middle Square. What kind of New Jersey name is that? Mid. So if this is like our Magnolia district, Garner, what? I don't know. Actually, we could leave this as like Garnet Hills and then do like Gemstone District through here. That's not too bad. We get power out to them, but otherwise, doing all right. Need to build off like two. I'm gonna cheat. Could probably upgrade my roads. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea. Dale. I'm fucking. Oh, let's see. To call this. Shit, I don't know what to call that. Let me look. Let me cook. Are just call it upper. I don't know, Santa Palma is just a weird name. What's up, horse meat? How's it going? What do you want to know? What do you need tips on? Upper North Clear? What are these names? Midtown, because this town is mid. Everything. I got the game yesterday and have 10 hours played and have the mass transit DLC. What has... I don't remember what the mass transit DLC is. Is it... I don't know what these are all. I think I have all the DLC, so like I don't remember what was even in the mass transit. Essentially, starting out a city, I used to do like roundabouts, but I think it works better just to separate these into one lanes or like one ways, and just work it off your grid. So these are two spaces apart, so I could run a one way down and one way back and still have stuff to build in the middle. And I could probably sit and run with just this entryway to my city for a long time. Adds ferries, ski lifts, and monorails. I guess I've used the monorails. I haven't really used the ski lifts or the ferries too much. And I'm also using a mod that changes the population growth. So I'm using realistic population. Well, if you want to play vanilla, the best DLC I should get that adds a lot and isn't behind, honestly, I think the industrial DLC, I slowed down my stuff here, the one that adds all of these different industries, like population of 4,200 is not that difficult to get to, but it also adds like warehouses and these unique factories. I think it is the fishing industry as well. That's pretty good. Let me look at what I got, actually. Hold on.
The airport's one, unless you are looking to like get to that. I mean, I don't know. I don't think that's a good one to start with. I'd say the industry one's pretty good to start with. Trying to go through here. Look at these. Yeah, the airports one is kind of mid. Not great, but it is kind of cool. The industry one, I would say, is a good one to go with. The campus one could be pretty cool. The green cities. I have the green cities, but I don't remember what it... Yeah, I could see that. It adds some parks and stuff. Oh, so I opened up to look into my what I have for DLC. I'd agree. Airport's kind of mid. It's pretty cool, but it doesn't really add a whole lot to the game other than now you have an airport. The green DLC is pretty cool. Adds some parks and stuff and some specializations for the districts. Let me see. I did not buy Sunset Harbor. Let me see. What else do I got here? I did Park Life. That's basically lets you build customizable parks. I've got one of those going right now. Snowfall one is kind of whatever also. Basically just gives you some snow maps, right? The After Dark. Let me see what that is. Leisure Tourist. Oh, yeah. That one's pretty good too. The nightlife one. So you're gonna get, I think it's you're gonna get this leisure specialization, and then you're gonna get the tourism specialization with that one. Basically just changes what can go in your commercial district. This organic and local produce one, that is part of the greener. I don't like that smacking lips in my ear. This one is in the greener pack. These are your... I think these are in the industry one. Basically turns all your industry into farmland or oil related. Self-sufficient buildings is part of the greener. So turns... I believe it puts solar panels on... Put it on this small one right here and just see what it does. Pretty sure it redevelops them so they have solar panels and like gardens in the back of their housing. Industrial is a good way to financially fund your city, but it is confusing once you get moving with it. I would say if you're torn between like Green City, Industrial, and Night City, I would probably do After Dark and then
Green City and then wait till you like get more comfortable with the game before getting the industry one. But the industry one does add quite a bit. All right, let's look here. Yeah, so like, I don't know if this one switched out yet or not. No, it did not. So After Dark is mainly a commercial, basically makes for like tourism and leisure commercial specializations. So you can focus on just tourism instead of industry, I think. And I think it also adds a couple different transport, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, so it adds the taxi service, the cargo hubs. The cargo hubs, you have a cargo hub for the train now. Interesting. They added the international airport to it. That's not part of the airport DLC, so that's kind of weird. Oh, and then they added bus terminal to transfer. So they added this one here. Where is it at? I believe it's this one. I think it might be this one. This biodiesel one's not. Yeah, there's just a bunch of random stuff. I mean, they're all equally good, but I would say just from like a starting point, maybe go with like the After Dark or the Green City, just to get, if you want to go right into DLC. It's interesting. I don't know if I've actually played like a fully true vanilla City Skylines in a long time, just because I've had the DLCs. Get rid of these. We're not gonna get any of those to, why are we out of water? Oh, duh. Me, that would help. I don't know if the not so polluted makes a difference. Maybe it does. I don't know. I don't pay too much attention to that either, I guess. A lot of times I just throw my industrial on the outside of town and then call it good. Where is pollution? Yeah. So ground pollution, really not too crazy. Is there water pollution? No. Noise pollution. That's kind of be to be expected though. So that's my commercial.
and my industrial. I think a lot of these maps, or like these overlays too, come with the DLCs. This heating one is part of the snow. I think terrain height's a normal one. Road maintenance comes with the snow. Escape routes, radio coverage, destruction, that's part of the natural disasters. So is that one. So is that one. Tourism. I feel like tourism is a normal. If it's not, it comes with the After Dark. So does this tours one. How do you not get complaints about your garbage? Plenty of incinerators and landfills. Well, my city right now is only 2,300 people. But that's because I'm using a mod that scales the population realistically. My landfill's not really that full. Usually I transition from landfills to the incineration plants and then empty out all my landfills. And then what I will do is kind of section off like an area. Like this would be like a normal district, like a suburb. I would have this piece like right here be incineration plants or anything like, you know, dirty noise, ground pollution that would service this area. And if this was like center here and I had another neighborhood over here, it could also service both of these. And then same thing, just like wrap it around. But that's the hard one. Kind of everyone's probably got a different answer to that, but I would say I use more of little smaller satellite plants that service like the rest of the city rather than one centralized piece. I don't remember if that's another thing too, like, so like those smaller satellite ones, you could have this small firehouse, you could have three of these firehouses before it costs more than one large fire station. The fire station covers more, but you get better coverage cheaper for like a firehouse versus the big fire station. I don't have very good coverage at all anyway. I think that's just because of all the trees that I have, right? Crime's fine. One that I struggle with a lot is death care. You get those crazy death waves in your city and then just all downhill from there. I need to go do laundry again real quick. I'll be right back. I'm back. Also, thank you for the follow, my guy or girl. I don't know why it didn't show up or notify me, but it is what it is. We have
Okay, so here's the with the greenhouses, like the green cities DLC. That's what that specialization does to the housing. And this is just low density. So can imagine, I mean, you could search, do a Google search on what the high density would look like, but kind of a nice aesthetic, I guess. I don't hate it. Yeah, essentially it only changes the look, and it might reduce the amount of money you get from them from taxes. Consumes less electricity, produces less garbage, generates 30% less tax income. So you save 30% on your garbage and electricity, but you also get 30% less tax income from them. So, you know, I like my money in my bank account to go burr. So if I need more electricity, I'll just grab down another power plant. But that might help with your garbage problem. Let me go shut my door. I want the girlfriend to wake up and get mad. Okay, so this organic produce one then too is actually pretty good too. Truck traffic in the area is reduced by 50%, but it increases your electricity consumption, reduces your garbage production. One of the issues I have with industry sometimes is I have just a gridlock of just trucks coming in and off of the freeway, so a good way to stop that. But this is commercial, so I read that wrong. My bad. Wouldn't be too terrible for. We can do that. Let's do that. Make like a farmer's market real quick. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Damn it. Okay. Well. It was a good thought. Let's do what do I have here? Fire station, move him back. Okay, let's make this road a little bit bigger. What is this? Why do I have all these hanging out? I have to move it again. That was a bad spot for that. I don't know if he does any DLC. Using any of the DLCs, he might. I would watch City Planner Plays. He's good, got a good series, couple good series that make me want to pick the game up again whenever I get like burnt out. So I'll give him a look. I put, okay, yeah, we're just gonna do this road. There, and then this one can be like that. Then I think it would meet the aesthetic if I just do a gravel road for a farmer's market. Something like that. It's gonna take a long time for it to fill out, but or it goes right away and I'm a liar. Crazy. Do this before they get too comfortable. Long. Oh, nice. Nice. We'll have to upgrade these roads eventually, but it is 1:20 in the morning and I need to get up to work tomorrow. So I think we're gonna call it there. About to break 2,500 population, so that's probably a good stop. Nice little garden that we made. I like it. I like it so far. Good stuff. Thanks for the follow, Jem Gabar. Yeah. I'll probably stream this one again. I'm not gonna say when because my schedule is kind of meh. No, I don't stream every night. Been trying to get back into streaming again, but it's kind of difficult. My streams do go around this time though. It's probably start like 2 hours earlier and then run till about now if I do stream. And it typically is during the week, not necessarily the weekends. I'm hanging with the boys Discord then, but I am around. Try to be around more often, but appreciate you hanging out. Give me a follow. I'll catch you all later. Toodles.